Life is full of uncertainty. You've just got to discover how to live with it. When everything seems to be going well, all of a sudden, everything could go bizarre. You could lose your job. You could lose your friends. You could lose your family. You could lose your business. Mishap does not approach with prior intimation. But life demands from us the persistence to endure, the perseverance to bear, the diligence to go on, the determination to last, live and succeed. But you've got to start all over again, saying to yourself, I've got to find a way, I've got to find an answer, I've got to keep trying, I've got to make it work, ignoring every uncertainty standing in my way. The night has to pass to herald the brightness of my day. Don't be afraid of the murky night. Wake up the God who slumbers within. Be fearless, be headstrong. Snarl at every disaster that is trying to scare you. Make the fearful shadows your friends. Let the gloom inspire you. Rouse the fire within you. So fear not what awaits you. Do not brood about your losses. Make the best with what you have. For you've got to find a way. You've got to find an answer. You've got to keep trying. You've got to make it work. No matter the doubts standing in my way, the night has to pass to herald the brightness of my day. You've cried for help, but no one has heard. You've prayed to a God, receiving no answer. Now rise and awaken your spirit within. Because you are not lost, because you are not alone, because you are not forsaken. You were never separate, but a part of the sea. Endure the soaring waters, suffer the high surge, and let the waves of life take you where you ought to be.